Neighbours are furious they might have been exposed to toxic chemicals after police uncovered a drug lab inside a Canley Vale townhouse. The raid triggered a major hazardous materials operation when the man arrested was found to be contaminated.
Handcuffed and marched to the back of a police truck, a man is arrested in a surprise raid at Canley Vale.
This is the biggest surprise because we know the little guy, the person.
A bedroom and bathroom of a unit in this small housing complex had allegedly been converted into a drug lab, suspected of producing ice, a dangerous and potentially deadly operation. Dozens of specialist police and hazmat crews called in to decontaminate the 31-year-old after he was found covered in chemicals. Emergency crews took no chances, wearing breathing masks and protective suits.
I did know that they were actually making drugs in that part of the villa houses, but it's pretty scary.
Neighbours say this isn't the first time police have come to this address, and while they had suspicions, they never expected an operation of this size would be taking place there, particularly so close to families and children. Furious they were put at risk.
My next door neighbours have two young children. There's the nursing home down the road.
Charges are expected later tonight, and more arrests are likely. Andrew Denny, 7 News.